Hi, this is Kevin, and in this video I'll show you how to change the privacy policy of your eStore. The privacy policy can be accessed at the bottom of your store by clicking on the privacy policy link. This page lets your customers know how their personal information is going to be treated. And by default there's some sample text already added here, so if you would like to change this information, I'll show you how to do this. So the first thing you'll need to do is go up and press the Design tab at the very top. Then right below that, select Edit Extra Content. Then on the left, select Privacy Policy. So on this page, it'll list all the privacy policy sections you saw earlier, such as collection of information, cookie tracking, and so forth. So to edit a section, you just need to press the Edit button to the right. And this will open up a page, and it will allow you to change the header at the top, and also you could change the content in the main composition window. And you can also use the format bars here to format your text. Then once you make your changes, you just press the Save Changes button. To compose a new section, you just need to press the New button at the very top. And this will open up a similar page, so you just need to give it a header name and add your content here in the main window, and then press the Save Changes button. The new section will appear at the bottom of the list, so I'll go ahead and scroll down, and here it is. And you can move it up or down the list by using the up and down arrow icons. And then to delete it, you just need to press the Delete button, and then go ahead and press OK. And if you'd like to get everything back to the default state, you can press the reset icon that's right next to the new button here. But keep in mind, you'll lose any content that you've already added in this window, so make sure that you copy down what you've added before pressing this. And if I press this, I just need to press OK, and then it's back to the default state. All right, well, that's pretty much it. I hope you found this video helpful, and thanks for watching.